Hello friends, welcome to a new video. In this video, I'm going to show how to download video from Facebook to laptop. I want to download this video, but as you can see, here is an option to download. So all you have to do, just click on the three dot icon and copy the link. Open a new tab and type getifvid.com, then hit enter. Paste here the URL copied from the video, then click on download. Here we can download HD quality video, normal quality video, and also we can download only audio files. Let's download HD quality video. The video will open in a new tab so we can download it. Now click this three dot icon, then click on download button and it will start downloading. Let's check out the video we just downloaded. Here is the video we downloaded from Facebook. This is how we can download video from Facebook to laptop. If you find this video helpful, make sure to subscribe. See you in the next video. Thanks for staying with 5 Minute Solution.